Hello everybody, how's it going, and welcome back to the channel. So, for the next 2 weeks, there's not going to be any normal uploads, like I've already said. We're just going to be doing the Shadow Immortal Let's Play, so if you're not into that, I'll be back in 2 weeks, other than Kill Connor Club, in which case I'll still be here, as well as Kill Connor Clubhouse over on Patreon. If there's any news, of course, I'll cover it, but just for these 2 weeks that I'm taking some kind of a break, we're going to be playing through Shadow of Mordor. I suppose kind of in preparation for Shadow of War, and this is what everyone voted for, so we're going to go ahead, we're going to hop into it. So what do I do? How do I start a new game? We go save slots, do this one, story mode. Let's do it.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor.
Ah, oh, shit, boy.
Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
There's a perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
Here we go. Time to kill our fucking son. I hope. Is this our son? Yeah, of course it is. That's why he said father, yeah, obviously.
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough.
But damn, he's shit.
Don't forget to block.
Where have we let him hit us?
Stay alert here, Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Lel.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts.
Well, that got very sudden.
I'm all right.
Let's do it. Ground execution.
My blade shall rest in your throat.
Dear Hyle, remember your training.
Oh God, what am I doing? I don't want to kill downed enemies, I just want to fight them properly. He's pretty shit at fighting before he gets Celebrimbor. This is absolutely horrendous.
Stand fast, dear Hyle.
Oh god, it's another orc. Oh no! Orcs everywhere, on the bridge. We're fine. I can't really see anything because of the rain. It's fine though, we'll be all right.
Remember, son, lunge deep and cut deeper.
Yeah, do that. Hey, friend. Oh, we did it. Oh God, I swear this bit isn't normally this long, what the fuck?
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're Urix. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Oh no. Isn't this lovely once again? Oh, it's a stealth section where you gotta stealth over to your wife.
Sounds mighty blue, but all...
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
Shh. We must hide now, or we are both dead.
Oh shit, son.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
It's true, stealth is your only advantage. And we got this, boy.
Stop feasting!
Why did this happen? I want to know the origins. Why are they in here? What's going on? Oh no.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive!
Norith!
Take her!
Fucking hell. This bit's so brutal. God, it's so fucked up.
We'll be together, my love. Soon. Forever.
So fucked.
Come back to me, Elf Lord.
Ooh, shit, son.
What is this place?
See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Shit, there we go, boy. This is so awesome. I love this game.
This looks familiar.
All right.
Kalion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Oh. Oh ho ho. All right. It's right bumper, right? Yep. Sick. There we go, it's a viewpoint. Nice. Leap of faith. Classic Assassin's Creed copy.
So, we missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Oh, here we go, boy. You. Oh, my word. Wow, that aim, though. Just fight with our fucking sword. Why not? Yeah, boy. He wants us to do a Wraith stun, alright. Oh, we need to get some upgrades, dude. We need to get, like, the combo upgrades and all that bullshit, because that's great, great stuff. There we go, nice. Fuck out of here. Oh shit, no!
Go back to him.
Grab. Interrogate. And then we gain our intel.
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend. Made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog. To Gimu the Slaver!
There we go, boy. Alright. So we've got the captains. Now we know about this guy. Gimu the Slaver. Alright.
Is where we have to go. If one can trust an orc,
trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
There we go. Oh, that's pretty, isn't it? There we go. All right. So we can do both of these. So, okay. So hold up a minute. So we got this one up here, which is the slaver dude. And then we got this one over here, which is Spirit of Mordor. Well, why would I want to do that if we're kind of doing this? So we'll just continue with this one. We'll go over here.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Let's fuck up these guys. Might as well. I want to get me some XP so we can upgrade our skills. So we can get some more awesome stuff going on. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I countered that. That's not fair.
Get him from the side!
There you go. God, these guys take a fucking long time. This game's hard when you don't have upgrades. Jesus. Fucking Christ. Let me finish this guy off. Jesus. Hey, we did it. Alright, let's see what we got here. So that's... yes, we want that. That's something we definitely want. That's the only upgrade we can get. But it's something that is very necessary to our victory. Anyways, let's head to this mission marker. Oh, the wall looks so cool. Is the big old door in this game? I've completely forgotten. Because that, like, the door from the movie with the big up door to Mordor. I want to see it.
Heard rumors about some trouble in the
Mordor. Right. Here we go. Let's do it. Oh. All right. Let's begin. Oh no. Oh no.
Well, this doesn't bode well.
Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction.
Nice. Alright.
Use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
Right bumper, right? LB. Alright. There he is.
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I got this.
Who's this that we're all upset?
I heard the slave begging for mercy.
Yes, you
begging you for his life. Listen,
if one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
There's one of the archers, Dan. There's a second archer, Dan. Nope, that didn't rework. Okay. Let's see, where's the next archers? There they are. Alright.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole. Don't think
there's another guy. Not necessarily an archer, but we got him anyway. There's an archer. Alright, where's the last one? Ah, dude over there. Hey!
Too slow! You maggot!
Aw, yeah, let's do it!
I have to kill you. You would make a strong slave.
Well, I'm not gonna be a slave, though, am I? So, oh my fucking hell. Let's do it. Oh, yeah, there we go. He's gonna be a little coward now, isn't he? There we go. Got him. Got ourselves a lovely bit of an XP there with a lovely upgrade. We can put that on if we want. We can equip like a rune. What does this one do? Additional terror. We'll throw that on. I think that one's better. Alright.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Oh, shit.
System of the Rock.
No. Someone wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Alright, nice. We did it. Okay, next mission. Where should we go now? Well, let's fight these guys first. We need to get some of these upgrades. Like, I feel so weak without any upgrades. Oh no, who the fuck are you?
Piece of ginger glass with teeth.
Take this guy out. Don't like him. Oh god. There we go. Not that guy, just didn't know what was going on. There we go. Oh, still haven't finished yet? Get fucked. Oh! Did we not take his head off? Oh, we did. There we go. Nice. Right, let's take that rune right there. Let's equip it. I think that's the only one we have. Yes. Alright, nice. Okay, so for our next quest, I suppose... go after Gollum, yeah? It's the one we're closest to, so we might as well. Let's go.
What sort of rodent hides in the shadows, I wonder?
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
So, like, does this game take place, like, at the same time as Lord of the Rings? Like, I can't work out. Beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Like, I know that it's not canon, so it's not really at the same time, but, like, if this were to take place within the Lord of the Rings. It's got to be, I guess, somewhere towards the beginning of the first one? I don't know. Hey, wrecked. Boy, you get back here.
Even outcasts deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Thank you.
Fuck, just die. Alright, where are we going? This way. Let's go, let's follow the footsteps.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
game of slaves finally escaped. That was my their first attempt would have been.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Why?
Walls are no obstacle for it.
Where does the black road lead? I'm seeing some logs on it. Straight to what remains of
Balaam. Take out this dude. Okay, let's keep going. Where are we going? Down there. We'll do this first because, as I said, we already done it. I feel like no, because it's grayed out. So I feel like we haven't done this one yet. Have we done it? Oh, we haven't. There we go. Now we have. Sick.
These it's fine. From yesterday. I live on in these stones.
Oh, Jesus. No, 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 no one's here, no one's here, no one's here. This was a mistake.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Ain't fit to eat.
Some guys up here. We'll be alright. We'll be alright. Unlock an ability. I don't think we have anything. Oh, we have these. Counter damage be knocked backwards. Strike from above. Aerial takedowns. I think that might be. Oh, nah, that one, though. Oh, I like that one. Let's do the takedowns first. We'll do that one next, because that one's really good, because it helps you speed up your running, so that'd be useful. Let's get him. There we go. Why did no one hear that? Okay. Wonder if we can take out all of them. Wow. Wow. How do you just not notice all your friends are gone, though? Shit. I gotta go this way. Damn it, I didn't get that last guy. Alright, it's fine. No, my controller battery's low. Don't do this to me.
There! It's on the run!
Get back here. You. Oh, it's the Batcave. Nice. Alright. It's Caracol boy.
Quick, it is escaping.
Let's go. One to mouth shot. All right, let's go.
Order counters. They must have tracked the Caracols here.
Don't move.
Yeah, fucked, boy. We got this. How are you doing this, mate? I love it when things do that in games. It's just the most satisfying shit. What the fuck is this Caracol doing? He's such a dickhead. Oh, God. That was not very nice, was it? You dickhead. Oh god! Oh god! That was
your cowardly creature that was a bit messy. Lurks around here somewhere.
All right, let's go.
He will remember, precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have it back.
We must have him.
Quiet. Quiet, precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Ask about the dream. What does he know of it?
Bright master! Yes, we know his. Bright master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Classic Golem. Ah, well, there's that. I guess next thing to do is go take out some more fucking Uruks, because they're fucking cunts. Sick and good.